Hi everyone, this is Millie from Bengali Recipes Online. Today I will be making kajuli fisher plain jhol. Kajuli fish is a freshwater fish. It has a very good taste and it is a traditional recipe. It is very simple recipe used for cooking mainly small fish.
To prepare this recipe, I have 250 grams of kajuli fish. 1 teaspoon white mustard seeds, 1 teaspoon black mustard seeds. I already have it soaked in water for about an hour. 1 long eggplant cut into small pieces, 6 green chili slit. 1/2 a teaspoon of kalo jeera, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder and few coriander leaves. Mustard oil, salt and sugar to taste. First, I will make a paste of mustard seeds and 3 green chilies. Sprinkle little bit of salt and turmeric powder. Heat mustard oil. Oil is now hot. I am going to light fry kajuli fish. Cover the lid. Fish is now fried. I'm going to take it out. Add little more oil and fry the brinjal. Cover the lid. Brinjal is now fried. Add little more oil and then kalo jeera and few green chilies. Reduce the heat and then add mustard paste and then add water. Now add salt and turmeric powder. Add green chilies. It's now boiling, so I'm going to add the fried fish and brinjal. Stir well. cover the lid and let it cook for about 5 to 6 minutes in a medium heat. It's now done. Lastly, add fresh coriander leaves. Kajali fish is now ready to be served with white rice. It took about 30 minutes to prepare this recipe and serves 2 to 3 people.